You're a fucking hero down in L.S. I just spoke to my cousin.
Not with my people, I ain't. Shit's still fucked up. Man, I got homies I used to run with that turn they back on me over this.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do, huh?
Fucking Ryder, man. That was my homie. And I killed him.
Fucking midget deserved it, eh? Little asshole tried to bang your sister, you know that?
No. For real? Shit. Maybe you right then, man, but...
Cheer the fuck up! You're going soft on me, man. You did something good, eh?
Yes, you did. But this isn't over yet.
What you mean?
Well, your former friends have a factory. And the way I see it, if you take that out, you will have put them out of business for good.
Yeah.
CJ.
Who is it?
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
Alright, what's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute. Hey, man, is it ready?
She's all set. Get in. She's packing enough to take out that crack lab. I've wired in a delay timer to give you time to get out.
Cool. Good luck. Open the gates and waste the dumb fuck, Holmes! You had to... You should've ran away! Who's this bluebird? Problem with me?
Okay, that's enough. Get out of here. Here he goes. People listen to this. This is really cool. Get out of here. Do we get paid for this?
Ain't nothing but a jam, y'all. Have anybody out there heard of a neuro-ophthalmologist? That's when your brain crosses your eye nerve with your asshole and you get a shitty outlook on life.
What the fuck is he doing?
March, man.